So this is our symphonic orchestra. This is, for those of you that don't know, this is our auditioned group. You have to audition to get into it. So all these people really want to be here. And we actually did a great job at assessment this year. We got straight ones. And did also their top groups, we got the Blue Ribbon for 2019. Something that I don't think has been achieved since 2014, so it's great, it was our year, obviously. Without further ado, I would like to introduce you to Miss Gabriela Vargas, our concertmaster. Before she goes ahead and tunes the orchestra, I'm going to tell you what we're going to play. The first piece is called Vir-Cello Reality. I had a listen to this piece several months ago, and I thought it was really cool, very different. And I just knew it would be great for this group, because we have a fantastic, well, got, every section's fantastic, of course, but we have a really fantastic cello section. So I thought it would be really good. And this is what the blurb on the front of the score says about it. Vir-Cello Reality, as the title suggests, is a showcase for the cello section. This fast-paced rondo gives the cello section the opportunity to show off their agility and allows them to sing out as a section. So we're going to start with that. The second piece that we're going to play, I'm going to pass the microphone to Mr. Michael Liu, another one of our graduating seniors, because he arrange this piece. It's called Twilight of the Gods, and he's going to tell you just a little bit about it.
Alright, so Twilight of the Gods is the song that plays during the final battle of this game called Fire Emblem. So the song itself is supposed to be very epic, since the story is also really long, and hopefully I did a good job of arranging it, and maybe the ending will be great too.
So there you have it, Vir-Cello Reality followed by Twilight of the Gods. And before we start, Twilight of the Gods features Madison Smith on piano and Sam Rembish on drums.
Thank you.
want you to give a special round of applause for Abigail Liney, solo cello, beautiful.